Police constable with a 20-year service appeared before a Tuna Puna magistrate on Monday to answer charges stemming out of a hit-and-run accident on the 17th of August. The 38-year-old police constable, Marvin Burke, stood before Magistrate Simangal Ramsaran in the Tuna Puna First Court. He pleaded not guilty to charges of failing to report a vehicular accident and failing to render assistance after a vehicular accident. That accident on the priority bus route in the vicinity of Farm Road, St. Joseph, claimed the life of 65-year-old retired TSTT driver Ralph Abraham. The police officer was represented by attorney Denise Govaya. His bail was set at $25,000 and the case will resume on Tuesday. The Coast Guard seized on Sunday just under $500,000 worth of marijuana. According to a release today, Trinidad and Tobago Coast Guard vessel 028 intercepted a pirogue 5 nautical miles northwest of Corozal Point. The officers brought the vessel and its two occupants to Storbals Bay for a detailed search to be conducted. These searches uncovered several small packets containing the narcotic hidden in the boat. The estimated value of the marijuana was set to $410,080. The illegal packages and the men were handed over to the Organized Crime, Narcotics and Firearms Bureau for further processing.